So the first one we're going to start with is the oxidized silver. And as I was playing around with these, this technique, I made a couple of samples. These are just my play around samples. But you can kind of see how cool that is. And I'm using embossed chipboard that I have gessoed. So it's got a little bit of a surface to it. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to paint silver paint onto the surface. This paint is fairly transparent. So you can really see the white underneath, but it's shiny. It's got a little sheen to it. I'm going to put another layer on.